right now, the entire world is preparing to celebrate the Christmas, means the was born of Jesus Christ. But there are some lessons that we learn with Mary in that event. Right now, the world is preparing to receive Christmas. It's a traditional party that people celebrate around the world about the birth of Jesus Christ. So there's some lessons. Right now, the entire world is preparing to receive Jesus Christ as a savior. No. Right now, the entire world is preparing to celebrate the Christmas. That means that Jesus Christ was born. No, they made something commercial, but there's some kind of truth inside this event. Mary was going to Bethlehem with Joseph, his husband. She was carrying in her belly the Savior of the world, but she was over the donkey. How come she was carrying the Savior of the world and she was over the donkey? Why not a big horse, a beautiful horse, a handsome horse? Why not? Because she was carrying the Savior of the world, the Son of God. The first lesson is that there's no privilege when you're carrying the word of God. The proposal is the final. The final is the proposal. Doesn't matter how come God using the ways to do that. Another lesson is it's very uncomfortable for Mary. Stay over the donkey. She was carrying the baby, almost was born. It's very uncomfortable. It's uncomfortable when you carry the word of God. Ask for Paul, ask Peter, Jesus Christ himself, how uncomfortable was carrying the cross, but he's doing the will of God. So when we do the will of God, sometimes it's uncomfortable. Mary and Joseph go there to a registration, her names and their names in the city. And they were to register the name, but he back home with a baby in arms. Sometimes God send us to do something and he bring us nothing different. God has his ways to do the things, you know? When Jesus Christ was born, it was in the farm, in the poor part in the farm. He was born there. Even though he was the Son of God, he was Lord of Lords. He was Almighty God's Savior. But he was born in a part poor of the farm. Doesn't matter where you was born. Doesn't matter what family you come from. What matters is what you're going to do. What will you be in the future? How God is going to use it, you. So these are short lessons you learn in this event called the Christmas. So God bless you and Merry Christmas for you.